ladies and gentlemen, one of the all-time greatest WWE superstars will be the first inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2011. I can promise you, the roof is going to come off this place when he's introduced. We'll find out who that person is next. Thank you. You know, I can honestly say that the greatest accomplishment of my entire career was getting inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Now, so many individuals, even from childhood, dream of competing in this very ring. And of the select few that actually do get a chance to compete in this very ring, less than 100 of them have been inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Now, Hall of Famers, I mean, they share qualities like skill, of course, drive, determination, charisma, and of course, the respect of each and every one of you. And this next individual, our first inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2011, has earned the respect of each and every one of you. He deserves more than any other to be a first ballot nominee.
Since I've been a little boy, being world champion, something that I've dreamed of becoming, of being.
A very special athlete, a hellacious competitor, is Chris Benoit, who trained in Stu Hart's dungeon.
Wrestling has consumed my life. Wrestling is my mistress. It's my passion. It defines a lot of who I am as a person.
Restless tonight, 'cause I wasted the light. Between both these times, I drew a really thin line. If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing, just for one thing. If I sorted it out, if I knew all about this one thing, wouldn't that be something? If I traded it all.